Yes, Catherine. Thank you. Thank you. have to keep working hard. When we're not working hard and doing two moves to get to the ball or taking that extra step onto it, that's when they're getting to us. That's when they're getting the deflections, that's when they're getting around us, they're flying through the boat. So we just have to stop, take a really big deep breath and go again. Your work and Bee's work into our attacking move is really great. They put your hands over the ball every time getting a deflection and you've got us the ball back. Fantastic, okay? Charles, you started to read that much better in the second part. That you really felt it. You had your eyes up, you were going with it, you were focused on the ball, not where your girl was. That's nice. So we're just going to make a few changes, I think, to mix things up a little bit. We're going to bring Dut into goal. Okay? So she just needs a switch. She's going to get goal.
Thank you. That's why your shorter ones are often. I know, that's why shorter people are often quicker because I have to get in front.
Thank you.